Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to be talking about Pilates, what it is and yeah, everything about it. So yeah, let's get to it. So what is Pilates? So Pilates is a type of exercise that focuses on improving flexibility, strength and body awareness through controlled movements. Pilates was created in the 1920s by this man on the screen, the German physical trainer Joseph Pilates, for rehabilitation purposes. So his method was influenced by other forms of exercises including gymnastics and boxing. I'm waiting for the washing machine to be a little bit quiet so I can film the video properly. No, it's better. So where were we? So Pilates combine body control with breathing exercises to build strength in your legs and core muscles. So elements of Pilates include, first of all, flexibility exercise to improve range of motion, strengthening exercise for the arms, back, abdominals and legs, focus on proper alignment for more balanced movements, and awareness of how your body feels during movement. So if you're looking for a workout that will strengthen your core and improve your overall fitness level, Pilates may be the right choice for you. So like yoga, Pilates concentrates on posture, balance and flexibility. So one of the reasons why I love Pilates and one of the reasons why Pilates is good and great is because the chance of injuring yourself from Pilates is much lower than with any other form. Pilates also focuses on your mind-body connection. While doing various forms of exercises, your mind needs to be constantly aware of your breathing and the way your body moves. Joseph Pilates developed this form of exercise as an exercise program for injured dancers and soldiers while living in the UK. He believed that physical and mental health were closely connected. In the 1920s, he immigrated to the US where he opened a studio in New York City where it was originally called Contrology. So as you know, Pilates have lots of benefits and yeah, let's list them out. So it increases core strength, prevents injuries, increases energy, improves sleep, boosts your moods, improves posture, strengthens your muscles, plus it's for everyone. So there are much more benefits of Pilates, which if you want, you can check it out. You just have to type in Google what are the benefits of Pilates and it will just pop up and yeah, just check them out. Okay, I get it, I don't want to be here, but I have to be here for a little while. So there's this question that is going around, is Pilates good for beginners? Can anyone do Pilates? And my camera is moving around and it's annoying me. And yeah, if you're a beginner, Pilates can be a great way to start exercising. So if you have an experience with strength training, Pilates provide an easy to follow routine that will give you a chance to challenge yourself without having a worry to injure yourself. So Pilates is suitable for all ages and fitness level. The basic exercises are designed to help improve posture and balance and can be modified for any level of fitness. As your body adapts to the exercise, you'll find that they become more challenging as well. So Pilates has been around over 100 years, so there is no reason why it shouldn't work for you. If you're not sure where to start or what's right for you, it's always best to consult your doctor before you start trying new things. So there are 6 principles in Pilates, so get to know the 6 principles first. So when you start practicing Pilates, one of the first principles that may come up, as you know, is breathing. So breathing helps you to stay focused and calm during the workout, so it's important to follow it. Another main principle is centering. Centering means focusing on your core and muscles and organs and moving from there. So what do you guys think the third principle is? I'm gonna give you a few seconds to figure out and yeah. I think you guess it right. Drum roll please. It's concentration. So this means being attentive to your body as you move through your exercise. So the fourth movement, I said movement, I should say principle, it's okay. So the fourth principle is control. So all movements should be done with purpose, control and rigor. So this ties into flow. So movements should keep flowing into each other seamlessly instead of being jerky and sudden. So will Pilates help you to lose weight? A complete Pilates class is an effective way to improve your core, mind and body. So while it's a gentle, non-impact exercise program, Pilates exercise can have a big impact on your overall strength, flexibility, and balance. But however, if you're looking to slim down with Pilates as an overall weight loss plan, ensure that you are exercising within an area that has been designed for this purpose. But always remember, you are the perfect way you are. As long as you feel comfortable in your body, just leave it the way it is. Don't listen to anyone. If comfortable with you, with yourself, just be you, love yourself and put yourself first. Don't listen to anyone, especially nowadays, because everyone is mean, or even though they show themselves as they are like body positive and you know, all those kind of things, just still people are very mean. So just don't listen to them and just be you, and as long as you feel comfortable, be the way you are. So while Pilates is not considered as an aerobic exercise, combining it with some regular aerobic activities will ensure that it will have the greatest effect on your weight loss goal. So yeah, I think that is for this video. I hope I helped you to understand Pilates more. And yeah, if you want to check out some Pilates channels, I am recommending her channel, Move With Nicole, because I love her channel. It's just amazing. And yeah, I also post some Pilates workouts, so yeah, make sure to check them out. And yeah, I think that's it. So make sure to subscribe, comment down below, and keep a thumbs up. Also make sure to follow me on Instagram at SexTalk, so you can be notified whenever I post new videos. And yeah, I think that's it. I love you all. See you soon. Bye.